Addressing the Sakewa festival at Rangkat, Sikkim Chief Minister Ps Golay said some opposition parties and individuals in Sikkim are trying to reap political gains based on protests against CAA taking place in other northeastern states. He said Sikkim has Article 371F, and as long as this constitutional shield is there, the CAA or any such laws cannot touch Sikkim. And he appealed people not to take heed to baseless rumors or claim on this issue. Golay said some political parties and individuals are trying to misguide the Sikkim's people by emotionally playing with Citizenship Amendment Act. The act is good for the nation, but it is clear stand of SKM party and the government that the act must not be implemented in Sikkim. I have already petitioned the Union Government and Union Home Minister on this. The Sikkim Chief Minister also reminded that Indra Hang Supa, the lone Lok Sabha MP from Sikkim, had submitted for protection of Article 371F in the Parliament when the Citizenship Amendment Bill was being discussed. Regarding the points raised by the opposition that there is no written exemption for Sikkim, the Chief Minister said Union Home Minister has already said that there is no threat to Article 371F and it would not be implemented in Sikkim till it is passed by the State Assembly. We must believe him. Besides, Centre has been giving importance to the development of northeastern states. Seeing the developmental work, we must have faith on the Union Government. In his address during the Sakewa festival, the Chief Minister also said that his party is committed to complete the incomplete Paruhang Sapten Mangkhim project. The Sakewa festival is the harvest festival, was held near Raigaon in Rangka. Sakewa is one of the most significant cultural and religious festival of the Kirat Khambu Rai community in Sikkim. It is celebrated as homage to Mother Earth. An entire state comes alive during the colorful festivities of Sakewa with sound of drums and cymbals reverberating in the air and people all around the corners soaking themselves in the aura of merrymaking and celebration. With Deepa Guru, Gangtok.